coming to you live from Houston, Texas. This is All-Star 2013. Alongside Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr, this is Kevin Harlan. Up next, the Sprite Slam Dunk Contest. And there is no shortage of extreme, outstanding, wonderful dunking ability in this building right now, folks.
And how many great memories have we gotten from the dunk contest over the years? I mean, it always produces some terrific moments.
And we're going to get more of those this year, Clark. I guarantee it. We've got an incredible field.
In his day, Dominique Wilkins was a dunk contest regular. 5 dunk contest appearances in the course of his career, most of those early in his career.
A lot of torque here, Clark.
Good torque. He didn't take it through his legs. He just kind of patted it.
He faked it.
Kind of like the fake behind the back pass. Tapped it and then threw it down, and he lost a little elevation there.
Yeah,
he lost some elevation there. So he didn't get the same thrust that you like to see on the throwdown.
Tired. You know what it is?
Yeah, it is exhausting. I'm getting tired watching that.
Think how much energy you've got to put out there to do what these guys are doing.
Yeah. And you look at Shawn Kemp, strong, fast, explosive, really a prototype for a lot of the power forwards we've seen in the league since.
And look how far that ball was back, Kevin. He was fully extended on the catch and then rocked it home.
Knocked it way back.
Rear back and rip it home.
You know, I'd like to just pause and hit the rewind button and appreciate how gifted athletically Jordan was. I mean, we know he was great at finishing and had one of the best jumpers ever, but as an athlete, with the dunks he did, I mean, he really was an incredible guy to watch get up above the rim and do his thing.
All right, Clark.
Here we go.
That was tough.
Look at that.
He had to, like, dig the ball out. Watch. Look at that.
Yeah, he jumped over his head, took it from, and then went through his legs again.
Left-hand grab and then a right-hand throw down.
Right, exactly. Left hand through the legs to the right while jumping over his butt.
That was wonderful. That was absolutely wonderful. And so we'll see Larry Johnson. Last but not least, coming up fourth, he's seen the rest. Now let's see his best.
And now he's getting ready to launch. And
I'm anxious to see what he comes up with here. All right, clean, easy.
Yeah.
Not, I should say easy.
No, not easy. It's difficult. A little harder than you think because he went against his body there.
Yeah.
Bounced it, elevated, caught it, and then threw it down while spinning away.
Yeah.
Johnson's got a nice lead here at the end of round one.
Yeah, he's definitely becoming the fan favorite right now after his first dunk. And he's going to want to have something really creative to show us next.
But there's a long way to go. And so he's got to pace himself, bring something good, but save something special for later. Well, Wilkins is 6'8", small forward. Sometimes that size can work against you in a dunk contest. But for him, he makes it look easy.
Here we go.
Oh, man. Crank that.
Yep. Double clutch it. Yeah. Took it down off the catch and then got it below his knees. I like that. Good elevation, timing, and then, boy, he threw it down with major thrust, too. I don't hear you saying anything, Kevin. What's your take?
Well, I had to watch about 2 or 3 times right there, and I guess again.
You're not impressed.
It's okay.
You guess you're not impressed.
Yeah, it's okay. He did nothing with the legs. I think when you're dipping and dueling, I think sometimes when all that's going on, you're doing this acrobatic thing in the air. But I would say, you know, when he rotates that baby around a couple times, it's pretty impressive.
Yeah, okay.
But, I don't know. We've seen it. Been there, done that. So it's Shawn Kemp ready to go. Back to our second dunk. Let's see what he's got the second time around.
And then, did he go through his legs?
He went,
did he go through through his legs after he took it off his props head.
But jumped over the guy.
Oh, he jumped over. It was actually in one motion. In one motion, as he jumped over him, he was so high he was able to take the ball off of his head through his legs. That's what he did. Wow.
Unbelievable.
So here's Jordan now. We'll see if he can step it up here in his second attempt.
I don't think he can afford to hold anything back, Kevin. He needs these points, so he's got to come right.
Yeah, anything less than his best effort right here, and I think he's going to fall out of the competition.
It's good. Oh,
like that.
Yeah, we've seen this.
He's just got a major elevation.
He does.
One bounce, catch it, go through the legs and throw it down over the head in kind of a sideways motion.
And kick that leg way up. That was nice.
Wow. And here we go with Larry Johnson. Well, Clark, certainly for him, it's going to be a challenge to follow that last dunk.
Tell me about it, Kevin. I mean, he'll have to pull out all the stops to equal that.
Yeah, that was a big-time dunk.
All right, Clark, anxious to see what he's got going here. And I think, we just saw this one, right?
You think?
Yeah.
We did indeed,
I
Kevin. There's no thinking
loss.
To it. That's for sure. We did see it all.
Bad memory. We did just see it.
A little too much of the same, right?
Yeah. Having too much pop. You take this out.
Yeah, I'll take it right off your hands, buddy.
Jordan's got a good lead to work with here as the second round comes to an end.
Well, the fans have spoken, and they've spoken loudly in his favor. He's definitely won them over so far.
But it's not over, and you've got to continue to pound, continue to get after it, bring something special here, and I think the contest is yours.
So we'll see Dominique Wilkins, and we're back to our first contestant with his third dunk. All right, Clark.
Okay, high toss here, high bounce, and then a pretty good catch. A little maneuver mid-air on the catch.
Yeah.
Got it with one and then put two hands on it, so.
Okay.
Little pity pat. We call that a pity pat dunk.
Yeah, okay.
One hand, the second hand got on it, and good elevation, but nothing ear-splitting there.
Yeah. And so here's Shawn Kemp now. Our second contestant with his final dunk.
And now he's getting ready to launch. And
I'm anxious to see what he comes up with.
Nice. Good power here.
Yeah.
He cupped it and then kept it cupped. He thought he was going to get two hands on it, but he just cupped it all with one, touched it with two and then threw it down.
The rim was rocking that time too, so he talked about power.
Yeah, rim rock. Rim
there
rock.
Was some power.
He rocked the cradle and rocked the rim.
Well, perhaps the only person who completely changed the dunk contest was Michael Jordan. And I'll tell you, when he and Dominique squared off, that's when it became a big-time production.
Jordan! Yeah!
All right, here he comes.
Uh-oh, I'm trying to get it to little Jordan.
He sure did. Let's see where he took off.
Yeah, he got it.
He got it.
Was
it. That was it.
Yep, that was major right there.
We thought we'd never see anybody duplicate what Jordan did.
He got it done.
Yes. And here we go with Larry Johnson. He's got the honors of being the final dunker of the night. You know he wants to end with a bang. That is a good one. This has something to it.
Yes, it does. It has some choreography to it.
Yes, yes, good word.
Yeah,
good
choreography.
Word.
Throws it, chases it, and then takes it in one hand up and under. the rim. Beautifully done.
Now that's a good one.
That was sweet.
That is a horse that we can ride
all day long.
And we have a winner after a Sprite dunk contest for the ages. You can't say enough about the aerial show put on by this year's champion, Michael Jordan.
And what a job he did to pull out the biggest, baddest, flashiest champ. He earned the title of dunk champion for sure.
No question, Clark. I mean, this was a fantastic event. Really exceeded my expectations. Just an amazing display of leaping and raw power.
And it's been a joy to be here to witness some incredible dunks, incredible athleticism, and bringing it to you live here on 2K Sports. For Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr, this is Kevin Harlan. We'll see you next time.